Today is Disney Day 2 and we are going to the studios, Disney Studios today. We have reservations for the Ratatouille restaurant, which we're really excited about because like you sat like a rat. The whole restaurant like seems really big and I don't really know, but like the umbrellas on the table are like the little cocktail umbrellas that Kevin drinks. We're going on Crush's Coaster today, which I'll probably try and film. I don't know if you're allowed to film it, but I'll try. It's my favourite ride. I'll show you my outfit because it's kind of like related to that park with the whole Crush's Coaster theme. So I am wearing my Topshop denim skirt again, but I'm wearing my black tights and my fake Converse again. My top set has Dory on it and it says 99 problems but I can't remember one. And then I'm wearing my ears I bought yesterday. My lanyard has Stitch on it. So I'm really excited to go today. It was really hot yesterday, so I'm not wearing like long sleeves like I was yesterday. And yeah, I'll just get going. Yeah, so I think we're going to Disney, but we're going to look in the world of Disney. I mean, I have like a little bit of money left. So I'm going to go there and try and find some new zooms because there was a Lucky one yesterday. Or is it Patch? Lucky or Patch? I think it's Patch actually. A Patch one there. And I didn't get it because we didn't get our annual passes until later on, and then we went back to the World of Disney thing and the Lucky one was all, the Patch one was all gone, so it's kind of annoying. But we're going to have a look again today in case they've restocked, and we're probably going to eat like Ella sandwich or somewhere else like that again there. So I'm going to go meet Mum and Ella downstairs. They're just looking in the shop again. Because I was taking a while to put my shoes on. You can probably see things in the background that I might haul, but yeah, I'm just gonna go. And I forgot my bag. Time to go eat. Me and Mum both got a vegetable sandwich, and what did you get, Ella?
Chicken panini.
And iced tea, Coke, and a coffee. Tower of Terror. I can't wait to go on Tower of Terror. Yeah. Oh, the hat! As if the queue is actually this long now. We've never been this far out. Crush's Coaster's had a technical problem. So, we're gonna go to Tower of Terror, are we?
Yes.
I can't wait for the picture.
How do you all put in the air?
Da da! Oh god. Dimension of sight, dimension of sound, dimension of mind.
Mesdames, il faut bien rester au centre de la pièce.
Je sonore, une dimension visuelle, une dimension de l'esprit. Vous pénétrez dans le domaine de l'ombre et de la matière, des objets et des idées. Vous venez d'entrer dans la quatrième dimension. Cela conduit directement dans la quatrième dimension.
Attention toute particulière à mon enfant. To our valued guests, for your safety once on board,
Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs in.
And you?
Same.
And I have a twister, super twister with fruit juice. I'm excited because this is what we needed.
€11.20.
Pretty pricey for a pair of petty pants.
And we've just been on Tower of Terror.
And all the kids are crying.
I can hear them now.
The ride stopped and she's like, it was so funny.
But I couldn't film it.
You'll never sleep again now.
I wish I could film it. Oh, the music. Is the last Tower of Terror, but it's worth it.
Thank you.
god, the restaurant! Oh my god, I want to go on it again. It's so good. I want a Ratatouille pin now. And now we're saying 1 hour to a meal. What are we gonna do now? Should we try and get such a poster or not?
We'll make it.
By what time does it start?
Is it 10 past 1?
Oh, we'll make that then. Yeah, it's good to see Majik.
We'll come back to look at the shops when we're looking for after dinner, yeah?
Yeah. It might be my new fave.
Really?
Yeah, that and Crush's Coaster are like the best here. It's in my top 4 all-time Disney rides. Splash Mountain, Dinosaur, that and Crush's Coaster are my top 4. Oh no. Remy's gonna be one of the best Disney characters, he's the cutest. I really want to get a Ratatouille pin for the ride. A Ratatouille pin, and I really want to get that Stitch on of him in that Hawaiian shirt with the little rose. This is like my new favourite of Disneyland Paris. Aww. Cinema Jeep. Mum and me and Ella are getting these.
Oh, these are nice. Oh my god, who does that remind you of?
Mel Beasley's Teddy.
Yeah, yeah. That's really cute.
I like that.
Should we get it for you?
Shall we?
Shall we? Yeah, shall we?
Yeah.
So, what are we doing?
Getting that from Mel Beasley.
Oh my god, that's so cute.
You know, that was kind of cute.
Oh my god, it's like the Tom and Jerry spaghetti stuff. But Cinderella!
Oh, how cute!
That's really cute. Are they all the same?
No, look. I think they're different. Look.
There's a Cars one. They're just all different cars.
I like the princess one.
Yeah. How much is it?
$4.50.
It's something that you're just going to eat and it'll be gone though.
No, but it's so nice.
These popcorn things are so big. That's so cute. You get it and then you can do more cooking. Oh. That's so cute. Look at that. I love the snow globe.
That is really cute.
Mum.
Mum.
Coffee and stuff? Look at the mugs!
Oh,
and there's the little cup. What have you found? I love them.
I like the colour.
I love the mugs as well, I'd use the mugs more.
Slowly.
Oh, the little umbrellas are the best. For starter, we got what is it? Just salad with beetroot, cheese, and some bread, French fries, and ratatouille. Same.
And
what is it?
Cod, mashed potato, white wine sauce, and ratatouille.
Mm-hmm. We look like right greedy pigs.
How do you?
Look how many chips. Oh, well, it's a main meal.
It's an apple tart.
It's an apple tart. So an apple tart.
Oh, great.
And then me and Ella got chocolate cake. Cream in a little chef hat. Is it? It's more like melt in the middle pudding, isn't it? Then chocolate cake.
Oh my god, it's so good.
I can smell it and it's amazing.